Welcome, my name is Nicolina and I'll guide you in this deeply regenerative healing practice. Please take a moment to settle yourself comfortably on a yoga mat, your bed, or some other place where you can lie down and make yourself warm, perhaps putting woolen socks on, covering yourself with blankets, finding coziest shavasana posture for your body at this moment, closing your eyes. If you prefer to keep them open, feel free to do so, maintaining a soft, unfocused gaze. Body is its own healer, and as we shift from thinking to feeling, the healing energy is free to move through and restore our body, nourish the organs, and ground us in our wholeness. Wholeness that is a home to authentic joy, ease, and well-being. Now, taking a deep breath through your nose, exhale, sighing it out. Allowing yourself to start unwinding, dropping any sense of weight or worry that you've been holding today. One more inhale and a slow, long exhale. Release any tension from your shoulders. Let shoulder blades dig themselves deeper into the support beneath you. Deep inhale and exhaling. See if you can welcome a sense of relief in your hips. Inhale and exhale, feeling your knees getting closer to the surface you are lying on. With your next inhale, sense your ankles. Exhale, letting them sink deeper into the surface they are resting on, similarly to a footstep on a sandy dune. As we are softly switching from thinking to feeling, can you sense the space around your head? Allow the whole head to release, and if there are any thoughts swirling around, that's all right. Notice them without judging or resisting them. From your head through the neck, come to your chest. Inhale, feeling your rib cage expanding and gently falling with the exhale. Finding your heart space, sensing the subtle heartbeat, welcoming a feeling of gratitude and awe for your body and its ability to heal itself. From that warm heart space, let your intention arise. stating it as if it's already happening. If your desire is healing, you can affirm trust in body's intelligence by stating, as I am resting, I am healing, repeating it silently to yourself. Now we are going to rotate the awareness through the body. In case your attention strays away, let the sound of the currently mentioned body part anchor you back in the practice. Direct your awareness to your right thumb, index finger, middle finger, ring finger, little finger, palm, back of the hand, wrist, whole right hand, lower arm, elbow, upper arm, shoulder, armpit. Feel your whole right arm, right side of the waist, hip, thigh, knee, lower leg, ankle. Now sense your whole right leg, heel, sole, top of the foot, right big toe, second, third, fourth, little toe, all five toes. Sense your whole right foot, whole right side of the body, and left half of the brain. Steer your awareness to your left thumb, index finger, middle finger, ring finger, little finger, palm of the left hand, back of the hand, wrist. Sense your whole left hand, lower arm, elbow, upper arm, shoulder, armpit, including your whole left arm into your awareness. Sense the whole left arm, left side of the waist, hip, thigh, knee, lower leg, ankle, your whole left leg, heel, sole of the left foot, top of the foot, left big toe, second, third, fourth, little toe, all five toes. Now sense your whole left foot, and then whole left side of the body and the right half of the brain. Just sensing. Let's go to the back of your head, back of the neck, right shoulder blade, left shoulder blade, upper back, lower back, right buttock, left buttock, the part of your right thigh that is in contact with the floor, sensing a left thigh in contact with the floor, right heel, left heel, feeling whole back side of your body. Now to the top of your head, forehead, right temple, left temple, right ear, left ear. Feel the inside of your right ear, the inside of your left ear. Feel right half of the brain, left half of the brain, both halves simultaneously. Now from the inside of your head, guide your attention towards your eyes. Let all the small muscles around the eyes relax, and let the eyes fall back into their sockets. Now become aware of the center between your eyebrows, right eyebrow, left eyebrow, right temple, left temple, right nostril, left nostril, whole nose, right cheek, left cheek, inside of your right cheek, tongue, root of the tongue, inside of the left cheek, tip of the tongue, upper lip, lower lip, both lips simultaneously, space between the lips, chin, jaw. Sense your whole face, neck, right collarbone, left collarbone, right side of your chest, left side of the chest, center of the chest, upper belly, lower belly, navel, whole pelvic area, and then sense the whole front side of the body. Now sense your whole right leg, whole left leg, whole right arm, and whole left arm, whole torso, and whole head. Sense your entire body basking in a warm, cozy glow of the relaxation that you've created. From this place of calmness, can you imagine your entire body being enveloped by a golden, shimmering night. Vitalizing each cell of the body. Now being centered in your body, bring into your awareness the intention from the beginning of the practice, repeating it to yourself with trust and feeling. Can you savor this precious state, noticing the softness of the breath, restful, relaxed body, silence and peace of mind, and thank yourself for showing up, for practicing and giving your body that much needed rest. If you're ready, start gently waking up the body, moving your head from side to side, wiggling your fingers and toes, taking one invigorating deep breath. And gently opening the eyes.